That choke plate seemed not like it didn't seem to move very easily. Not sure exactly how it's supposed to be. Right now, it springs itself back closed. I have the voltmeter leads attached to the clamps, so it's not just attached to the battery in case there's not a very good connection between the clamps and the battery posts. My impression from this is that the battery seems not to be the problem, because I think the lowest I saw during cranking even was 11.5 or so.